Seduction, a message on a mirror, or the name on a wooden grave marker in ice-cold Inalix. Triage in Pearl Harbor, marking those that would live and those that will die. Marlene Dietrich wore it smudged in the mornings, so her nights might have seemed more interesting. James Cagney wore it too, because great actors know how to use makeup, and his films were just in black and white. It was another kind of seduction.